Majka, cześć, z tej strony Róża z kocami 889 Games. Znaczy w kolejnym odcinku zagrajmy w żywe trupy.pl na 100%. W epizodzie czwartym, za każdym rogiem właśnie, jak jest tu jest. Dołączyli do nas Omid i Krista z epizodu, czyli Jezus, z sezonu drugiego, czyli z The Walking Dead, sezon drugi. Czyli na polski żywe trupy sezon drugi, dobra. I jak się oczywiście jak spodoba, to subskrybujcie, komentujcie i lajka w górę zostawcie. Dobra. Tak, i grajmy. To się okaże. No co tam dalej ta historia nie wciąga? Jeszcze będzie ostatni sezon, czyli ostatni epizod. Nie mamy czasu i co tutaj się wydarzy? Dobra, grajmy.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way! Ah! Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
No. No na pewno. Nie będziemy zadowoleni. Gra przystosuje się do twoich wyborów. Historia zależy od tego, jak grasz. Tak, już widzę ten komentarz, nie, czyli no ten napis już któryś raz. Tak, wiem, gra z wyborami, okej? Okay? Od pierwszego epizodu. Już wiem. Niby, że pusto. Oho, idziemy. Kany pierwszy, epizod czwarty, za każdym rokiem. Wow, ten sobie wziął jakiś tego. Okej, dobra, Omid trochę kuleje. No, Klementa idzie lepiej, dobra.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Yeah, you're right. Kenny, hold up. Kenny, goddammit, I said hold up. Omid needs to take a break. Let's give him a minute.
We're almost at the river. Almost to the boats.
Then it won't hurt to stop for just one damn minute.
What the hell?
Oh? Jakieś dzwony.
The city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
Oh.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Hello? Hello? I said answer me.
No ukryć się.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Everybody, run!
Clementine, hello. Yeah, mamy ekipę. O Jezu.
Kitty!
No.
Little too close. Don't you think?
Ben!
No! Ben! Help her!
Jezu! Co? Ty popieprzony... Pojebie! A!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
Strzelać, no.
There's no time. We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine. Just go!
No. Kto tego dzwona uruchomi, to powinien dostać, nie wiem, w pierdzie.
I'll get the door.
To taki w pierdzie, żeby mu się to chciało dzwonić. O, ten się okay? Przewrócił, kurde.
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it, I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Chodź tu.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Tam.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
No idę. Just pies.
Shovel is never not useful.
Oh, shush.
Looks like something was buried here. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Trzeba odkopać. Tu, na grobie. nagrobek. O Jezus.
Looks like something was buried here.
A cop.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Mhm. No, piesek może być zakopany. A co niby? No, zgadłem.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
That is not cool.
Oh, dobra. Super, ohydna.
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Poprzez ten surot, o Jezu.
I said I'm fine, okay?
A może jesteś w ciąży, zaraz będzie. Dobra, teraz co? Co z tą obrożą?
Nothing.
Yes! God damn!
No i co?
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
What are you gonna do? Do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
No good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem! God damn it, get back here! Clementine!
Co się stało? Halo? Ha, o, żyje, aha.
Ta-da!
Voila! Tak nie rób. Dobra.
Good job, Clem!
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did.
No.
You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
No super, że cię boli. A co myślałeś, że ci nie będzie boleć?
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Chodź. Misia. No chodź. Misia, Misia. Miśka, pyśka, Miśka, pyśka. grajmy. Grajmy, grajmy. No dobra. Grajmy, grajmy.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Dobra. O, jakiś domek, tylko czy ten domek? Jakieś rodziny pewnie.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us, following us, and they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Old Meat's feeling better.
He best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Dobra, szukajmy żarcia. Chyba.
All empty.
O, tu coś jest. Wód. No, czekaj, tu coś. No. Siebie, Walter. Mój pies Walter chyba tam pisał.
Oś. All cleaned out. Hope we never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing. Not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs. Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
No, I remember.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
How's it coming?
Jak
looks
idzie.
Expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
No, co tam?
Nothing hiding in here.
Aha, tu nic nie ma. O, to jest jakaś rodzina. Portret rodzinny. Aha. O. Dobrze, takich czasów nie ma teraz. Jezus, ale nie chciałam takiego wirusa jednak mieć. Co z tego, że teraz na świecie COVIDy są i tak dalej, koronawirusy znaczy się. Ale nie chciałabym, żeby się ludzie zamieniały w zombie i tak dalej i no. I pieski też, nie. Ja kocham pieski. Kocham pieski, rozumiecie? Bardzo kocham. Nie mam swoich dzieci, tylko mam pieski. Dobra, i tyle. I po co ja to mówię w filmiku? Dobra, okej. Okay. Nie wiem, dobra. Just one more to check. Dobra. Czy mówiłem na początku odcinka, że jak się spodoba ciebie, to subskrybujcie, komentujcie i łapkę w górę zostawcie. Chyba mówiłem, co nie? Dobra, okej. Okay. Ostatnia tam, co jeszcze jest? Nie, to z wyjście. Dobra, czy tu może sprawdzić? A nie, dobra, na parterze.
Jesus!
What happened?
It's nothing, just nothing. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while, at least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, no. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Oh? Co się
Lee,
znowu
you
dzieje?
Need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny. Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Uh-huh.
Stay here.
Nie będę musiał go załatwić, tylko cię załatwię, Kenny. Wiesz o tym? Aha. Co ci odwala? Halo, Kenny! Przecież nie... Czy on zabił swoją żonę? Nie wiem, może o to chodzi? O nie, pokój dziecka! O kurde. Aha, mi się przypomniało, zaraz co się stało.
Kenny! You okay, man?
O nie.
Jesus, what the hell is that?
To dziecko martwe, chyba.
Oh my god.
Tak, czy nie? A to nie jest twój syn. Przecież.
Out. This'll make it clean and quick.
What are you doing? I thought you said you were gonna take care of it.
I'm sorry, man. I don't know that I can.
Co?
I don't know that I can either.
It's okay. I'll take care of it.
No to idź, zajmij się tym. Po co mam dać broń?
This must have been where he slept.
Jezu, z głodu umarłeś? Ja nie mogę.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
No, gdyby się nie znalazł, no właśnie. Dobra.